the 1 yard. Fourth and a long one, and they give it to Washington. Washington bangs his way in for the touchdown, and the Grambling Tigers taking a big gamble on fourth down, and it pays off in a huge way as Maurice Washington runs it in for the touchdown. They have a 6-0 lead.
Yeah, Coach Jackson is really trying to get pride in this team and reset values, right? Well, as a coach, you reset it by saying, hey, guys, it's 1 yard. How bad do you want it, right? And it, his team showed him, hey, we want it bad. We're going to go in there and get it. So great, great job not on this, on the, making sure you got the touchdown on this drive after the fumble.
So Garrett Urban on for the extra point attempt. He was a preseason all-SWAC player, and he drilled it. And just like that, the Grambling Tigers break out in front 7-0 thanks to that move.